Good morning, student. Now I am solving some practical problem on the basis of interest on drawing. Suppose Ram is a partner and withdrew 5,000 per month beginning of every month. If rate is 10% per annum, then interest on drawing will be interest on drawing equal to formula will be total drawing so up if Ram withdrew up to 12 month total drawing will be 60,000 rate is given 10% 10/100 and average time will be 6.5/12. So answer will be 3,250. Suppose financial year close on 31st March 2019 in all the cases. So this is first case. I repeat again, Ram is a partner in a firm and withdrew 5,000 per month at the beginning of each month. Rate is given 10% per annum and financial year close on 31st March 2019. Therefore, interest on drawing will be total drawing. That means 5,000 into 12, it will be 60,000. Rate is given 10% and average time will be 6.5 month divided by 12. In second case, same, if Ram withdrew 5,000 per month, middle of each month, rate will be same, 10%. Then interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 10/100 into 6/12, average time will be 6 month in this case, and answer will be 3,000. In third case, if Ram withdrew 5,000 per month, end of each month, rate will be same. Then interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 10/100 into 5.5/12. It will be 2750. Same fourth case, Ram withdrew 5,000 per month, during the year it is not given in question, middle, end and beginning. So in this case we should know that average time will be 6 months. So in this case interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 10 by 100 into 6 by 12, and answer will be answer will be 3,000. Fifth case is when he withdrew total 60,000 rupees 60,000 during the year, all thing is same. Only given Ram withdrew 60,000 during the year, rate is 10% only. In this case, we will calculate interest on drawing, and it will also be same as fourth case. 60,000 into 10 by 100 into 6 by 12. In this case, also average time will be 6 months, and answer will be 3,000. Next, sixth case is if Ram withdrew 15,000 beginning of each quarter, rate will be same, then interest on drawing will be total drawing. It means Ram will withdrew 4 times, 15,000 into 4, it will be 60,000, and beginning of each quarter, rate is same, 10%, and beginning of each quarter, so average time will be 7.5 by 12. And answer will be 3,750. In seventh case, if Ram withdrew 15,000 middle of each quarter, then interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 10 by 100 into average time will be 6 months, 6 by 12, and answer will be 3,000. Eighth case, if Ram withdrew 15,000 end of each quarter, so interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 10 by 100 into 4.5 by 12. In this case, when amount withdrew end of each quarter, then average time will be 4.5 by 12 and answer will be 2,250. Now see some other example also. If P withdrew 6,000 beginning of every month for 6 months, only for 6 months. Year ending 31st March 2019, and rate of interest is 8%, suppose, then interest on drawing will be 36,000 because P withdrew up to 6 months, so 6 6 36, total drawing will be 36,000 into rate is given 8%, 8 by 100, and average time will be 3.5 by 12, equal to answer will be 840. Same 10th case, Q withdrew 6,000 middle of each month up to 6 months, rate is same 8%, then interest on drawing will be 36,000 into 8 by 100 into 3 by 12. In this case, average time will be 3 by 12. Same, R withdrew 6,000 end of each month up to 6 months, then average time will be 2.5 months. So difference is that in above three case, P withdrew up to 6 months, Q withdrew up to 6 months, and R also withdrew up to 6 months, but P withdrew beginning of each month, Q withdrew middle of each month, and R withdrew end of each month. So average time will be changed. In beginning, average time will be 3.5. Middle, average time will be 3. I have explained also in previous video, according to table, you can calculate average time also. Now, see some other question. If P withdrew, if P withdrew 8,000 beginning, 8,000 per month beginning of every month up to 9 months, if rate is 10%, accounting year closed on 31st March, then interest on drawing will be 72,000 into 10 by 100 into 5 by 12, and answer will be 3,000. So you can say that in all the cases we have explained, average time will be different, formula will be same, total drawing withdrew according to amount, and rate is given in question. At last, I want to explain some different see if Ram withdrew 60,000 rupees on 1st October 2018 and rate is given 8% per annum. Book are closed on 31st March 2019. So in this case, interest on drawing will be 60,000 into 6/12 into 8/100. And answer will be 2,400. Same difference Ram, if Ram withdrew 60,000 on 1st October 2018, rate is given 8% and year close on 31st March. Difference is that in first case, rate is given 8% per annum, but here interest is given only 8%. Per annum is not given. So we will calculate interest on drawing 60,000 into 8/100. And answer will be 4,800 because no per annum is given in this case. If per annum is given, then we will calculate on the basis of month, and per annum is not given, then 8% means 8% of that amount. Interest will be fixed, time will not matter. Thank you, students. At last, summary is how to calculate average time in all the cases. These are only problem. So first we have to learn how to calculate average time when we will calculate interest on drawing. Suppose financial year is from 1st January to 31st December. If any partner withdrew on 1st January beginning of each month, so they will withdrew on 1st January, 1st February, 1st March, 1st April, .1st December. So, average time will be, in case of beginning of each month, if he withdrew up to 12 months, time left after first drawing plus time left after last drawing divided by 2. What is this? Time left after first drawing means first drawing is on 1st January and from 1st January to 31st December, total time will be 12 months and plus time left after last drawing. Last drawing is made on 1st December. So from 1st December to 31st December, it will be 1 month. And divided by 2. Therefore, average time will be 6.5 months. And some other formula I have also explained for average time. In case of middle of each month, same will apply. In case of middle of each month, partner will withdraw on 15 January, 15 February, 15 March, 15 April, and last on 15 December. So when we will calculate average time in this case, then time left after first drawing. First drawing is made on 15 January. So from 15 January to 31st December, average time will be 11.5 months. Total time will be 11.5 months plus time left after last drawing. And last drawing is made on 15 December. So from 15 December to 31st December, time will be 0.5 months and it means half month and divided by 2. So it will be 6 months. Same in case of end of each month. Suppose partner withdrew on 31st January, 28th February, 31st March, 30 April, etc. and on 31st December also. So in this case, first drawing will be on 31st January and we will calculate average time. Time left after first drawing. So first drawing, time of first drawing will be from 31st January to 31st December. It will be 11 months and on last drawing is made on 31st December. So time will be 0 month from 31st December to 31st December and time will be 0 month divided by 2. So average time will be 5.5 month. So in all cases, we will calculate interest on drawing by this method. You can see also in case of quarterly drawing, if drawing made on quarterly basis, then quarterly means fourth part of year. So first quarter will be January to March. Second quarter will be April to June. Third quarter will be July to September. And fourth quarter will be October to December. If any partner withdrew beginning of each quarter. Then we will apply formula. Time of first drawing, suppose beginning of each quarter, then partner will withdraw on 1st January, 1st April, 1st July, and on 1st October. So, 1st drawing will be on 1st January, and time will be from 1st January to 31st December, it will be 12 months, and last drawing will be on 1st October. So, time will be from 1st October to 31st December, and it will be 3 months divided by 2 equal to 7.5 months. Now next is middle of each quarter. In case of middle of each quarter, we can see they will withdraw on 15th February. It will be middle of each quarter, 15th February, 15th May, and on 15th November. So, first drawing will be on 15th February. So, average time will be from 15 February to 31st December, it will be 10.5 months, plus last drawing will be on 15th November. So, from 15th November to 31st December, it will be 1.5 months divided by 2, it will be 6 months. Same it will calculate in case of end of each quarter. That means it first drawing will be on 31st March and from 31st March to 31st December it will be 9 months, and last drawing will be on 31st December, so it will be 0 month. So in this case, average time will be 4.5 months. So I hope that you have learned beginning of each quarter, average time will be 7.5 months. Middle of each quarter, average time will be 6 months. End of each quarter, average time will be 4.5 months.